You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good, for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm ten.
Good morning, Hounds. I'm Emily, and I'm here with
Noah.
Today we will be talking about the fun activities to do around Florida for this holiday season.
To start it off, we have our Christmas parades that occur every year.
And we also have great theme parks to visit, such as Disney Springs, Disney, and SeaWorld.
Don't forget, ice skating is an option.
I hope we helped, Hounds. HDTV starts now.
What's up, Hounds? My name is Corey.
Brody.
And what is ASS Sports Center? After a successful football season, unfortunately, it'll be Coach Kyle Sasser's last. Coach Sasser is stepping down from the head coaching position at Auburndale. He had an all-time record of 35-12. Brody, how do you feel about Coach Sasser stepping down?
I feel like it's unfortunate for everybody here, especially the football team, but at least he gets to leave off on a good note with a great season, and I do believe that we can find another good head coach.
Right. First things I want to say, I'm very proud of our Hounds this game and this season. We played great from the first game to the last game, and you guys showed great effort and hard work. And Coach Sasser, I wish you the best in anything you do. We will miss you. You brought a lot of tradition to the team. And I just want to say thank you for giving us a great football season, Coach Sasser.
On other news, we ended up playing a basketball game last Friday. Although we did lose, the basketball team showed an outstanding performance. We do have a chance to redeem ourselves this Friday against
Discovery. We play Discovery at 7:30 at their home court. Make sure to come and support the Hounds. But before we leave, Burby, what's the predictions for the game on Friday against Discovery?
I feel like that we have a good chance to really win this game. I feel like that we won't let ourselves lose again. I feel like that we'll have a really good chance at winning. I feel like that the score will probably be close, around 70-60. We'll separate ourselves in the fourth quarter because we're the better team. And, you know, that's how I believe. What about you?
Right, I feel like the Hounds are going to come out aggressive from tip-off, and we're not going to let any shots get past us. We're going to play great defense, and we're going to come with intensity. The coaches are great. They're going to definitely push them to come out with the win, and I really feel like when it gets down to it, we're going to take that win over Discovery, and it's going to be like that for the rest of the season.
Go Hounds!
Telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town.
Well, Hans, that's all we have for you today.
Have a terrific Tuesday.